in terms of my readings in a big, big way, in various ways. Protection is a huge one. Psychic self-defense and protection, they help to protect me from situations and energies during readings, as well as in everyday life. With my mediumship aspect, they don't act as a control. A control would be known as a gatekeeper or a doorman. They don't act as a doorman where they communicate who's coming in and out for me. I actually make a direct connection with the energy of the person on the other side when I'm doing mediumship. I think the greatest lesson slash gift that they taught me early on with my mediumship was respecting it and recognizing that it's not about me, the person, John. It's about the process, and that you are just the vessel and the vehicle. And do not for one second even remotely think this has anything to do about you. Probably the most important thing that I do with them is when something is happening, I stop and say, what am I supposed to be learning from this? Because if something's happening, it's happening for a reason. I want to learn from it. And if I don't like what's happening, then I want to really, really learn from it, because I don't want to be put in that situation again, or have situations come up around me. And I think that one of the things that I think my guides have done for me is that they have gotten me, just over years of working with them, they have gotten me to question everything. I question everything. And I think that they bring people into our lives in a specific way. The most important thing I could stress to somebody is that having a relationship with your guides is amazing, but that's what they are there for, to guide. They are not there to live. They're not called your lives. They're called your guides, and they're there to help give you insights and guide you, but they can't do it for you, because if they do, then you are actually... they are taking on the responsibility for your actions. And that's why anybody in this field who does any type of metaphysical work or counseling or any type of psychic reading work, astrologers, numerologists, mediums, you cannot tell somebody what to do, because then you are taking on the responsibility for their actions, and it's not your place.